Algebra tiles, in color. If the tile is yellow, it is positive. If the tile is red, it is negative. The large yellow square tile is represented by positive x squared. The yellow rectangular tile is represented by positive x, and the small yellow square tile is represented by positive 1. The large red square tile is represented by negative x squared. The red rectangular tile is represented by negative x, and the small red square tile is represented by negative 1.